On our website, you can get PDF learning materials for free. Please visit englist.me.
Affliction.
A condition of physical or mental suffering or distress, often caused by illness, injury, or other adversity, a burden or trouble that causes hardship or grief.
Examples.
Mental affliction. Autoimmune affliction. Chronic pain can be a debilitating affliction that affects every aspect of one's life.
Pinpoint.
To locate or identify the exact position in space or time of something.
Examples.
Pinpoint the problem. Pinpoint signs of manipulation. This radar quickly pinpoints the position of the enemy.
Curate.
A clergyman who is in charge of a parish, a person in charge of a museum, gallery, or church, responsible for the care and display of its collections and exhibitions. Verb, to carefully select, organize, and maintain items in a collection, exhibition, or presentation.
Examples.
Perpetual curate. Curate an art website. The art museum has hired a curate to select and display pieces from its collection.
Chaotic.
Without any order or organization, extremely disorganized, unpredictable, and confusing.
Examples.
The chaotic economic situation. Chaotic theory. Change is also occurring in Turkey as a result of chaotic reform.
Earring.
A piece of jewelry, typically worn on the earlobe, consisting of a decorative item, often a gemstone or a metal design, attached to a post or a ring that passes through the earlobe.
Examples.
Diamond earring. Gold earring. She bought a beautiful pair of pearl earrings for her sister's wedding.
Catholic.
Universal and including many different types of things, related to or associated with the part of the Christian Church that has the Pope as its leader.
Examples.
Catholic in his tastes. The Catholic Church. Sociologists are now interested in Catholic world peace.
Sumptuous.
Involving the expenditure of great wealth or luxury, lavish or luxurious, in a way that is intended to impress or elicit admiration.
Examples.
Sumptuous palace. Sumptuous decor. The sumptuous feast was fit for kings and queens, with all the delicacies and treats you could imagine.
Porridge.
A hot cereal dish made from boiled grains or legumes, typically oats, rice, or cornmeal, often served with milk or sweeteners.
Examples.
Oat porridge. Sweet porridge. A bowl of hot porridge is a nutritious breakfast option in winter.
Glowing.
Highly enthusiastic, greatly praised.
Examples.
Glowing reviews. glowing cheeks. The western sky was glowing pink.
Seductive.
Tempting or alluring attractively or persuasively, often used to describe a person, behavior, or idea that is intended to lure or entice someone into a specific action or belief.
Examples:
a seductive smile, seductive behavior. The actor's seductive gaze drew the audience's attention on stage.
Orphan.
A child whose parents are dead or have abandoned them.
Examples:
orphan care, asylum for orphan children. The little girl was a war orphan and lived in a group home.
Wistful.
Expressing a feeling of vague, sad, or inconsolable longing.
Examples:
in a wistful mood, wistful feeling. He had a wistful look in his eyes as he remembered the past.
Blush.
To become red in the face from embarrassment, shame, or modesty.
Examples:
blush bright red, blush for my mistake. She blushed when the boy complimented her.
Doublet.
A man's close-fitting jacket, typically with a close fold or a slit in the back, often worn as part of formal or historical attire.
Examples:
musical doublet, medieval doublet. He wore a stylish doublet over his shirt for the Renaissance fair.
Snug.
Comfortably warm and cozy, fitting tightly and comfortably, compact and efficient in design.
Examples:
snug blanket, snug little house. The baby was fast asleep in his snug cot, swaddled in soft, warm blankets.
Duvet.
Also comforter, a soft, flat bag filled with feathers, down, or synthetic fibers, used as a covering for a bed, usually enclosed in a removable cover and provides warmth and comfort while sleeping.
Examples:
soft duvet, duvet cover. I love snuggling up under my cozy duvet on a cold winter night.
Preoccupied.
Having one's thoughts or attention absorbed by something, busy.
Examples:
preoccupied idea, preoccupied with other things. He was preoccupied with work and didn't notice me.
Heir.
A person who has the legal right to receive someone's money, property, or a title from another person when that person dies.
Examples:
an imperial heir, heir at law. She recognized me as her lawful heir.
Inherit.
To receive money, property, or a title from someone after they have died.
Examples:
inherit estate, inherit ancestral property. After his death, his sons inherited his business.
Brocade.
A rich, intricately patterned fabric that typically includes metallic threads, often used for formal clothing or furnishings.
Examples:
floral brocade, brocade ribbon. The bride's dress was made of elegant brocade fabric.
Detach.
To separate or disjoin something from something else, to disengage.
Examples:
detach a ticket from its stub. Detach you from the matter. She detached the trailer from the truck before driving away.
Intricate.
Having many different parts and small details that all work together.
Examples:
intricate details, intricate lace work. The politician managed to deal with that intricate issue.
Inflame.
To cause very strong feelings such as anger or excitement in a person or a group of people.
Examples:
inflame skin, inflame his passion. Her eyes inflamed with crying.
Exertion.
The act of using one's energy, effort, or strength to achieve something, a physical or mental effort that produces a result.
Examples:
physical exertion, exertion of energy. The intense exertion required to climb the mountain left him feeling exhausted.
Tease.
To make fun of someone or make jokes about them, either in a playful way or to upset them, to separate the fibers of something, to ruffle a person's or animal's hair by combing.
Examples:
tease the children, tease wool. This ad is intended to tease a competing product.
Afterward.
After the time mentioned.
Examples:
a few years afterward, go there afterward. We will explain the countermeasure concerning this problem afterward.
Overlook.
To fail to notice something, to watch over someone, to provide a view from above.
Examples:
overlook a street, overlook that fact. We cannot overlook an opportunity for great success.
Lettuce.
A leafy vegetable that is often used as a base for salads or sandwiches. It has green leaves and a mild flavor.
Examples:
crisp lettuce, wilted lettuce. I want a sandwich with extra lettuce, please.
Strangle.
To choke or suffocate someone by compressing their neck, to inhibit or suppress something, such as a movement or idea.
Examples:
strangle a cry, strangle economic growth. The killer used his hands to strangle his victim.
Claret.
A dark red wine, typically red Bordeaux wine, a reddish-purple color.
Examples:
smooth claret, full-bodied claret. The dinner party featured a fine claret wine from the Bordeaux region of France.
Congratulations.
The act of expressing that someone has an occasion for celebration or the expression of pleasure at the success or good fortune of another.
Examples:
congratulations on a promotion. A matter for congratulation. The congratulations from her friends and family were overwhelming after she won the championship.
Nuptials.
A formal or ceremonial event associated with marriage, the act or process of getting married, the state of being married.
Examples:
royal nuptials, outdoor nuptials. The couple celebrated their nuptials with an extravagant wedding ceremony.